And Baltimore County is working towards a more renewable future. The Department of Public Works started a new glass recycling program in partnership with a Pennsylvania company. For the next 10 years, the recycled glass will go to PA to be cleaned and turned into new glass containers.